Arata Furuta Miuarino Noriko Hidaka star in Piero anime of Fujio Akatsuka's classic animation studio Piero announced on Tuesday that it is producing a new television anime adaptation of Fujio Akatsuka's classic comedy manga Tensai Bakubon titled Shinya. Tensai Bakubon, Late Night. Genius Bakubon. The anime will premiere in July at a late night time slot. The original family comedy manga centers on an idiotic boy and his father. The anime's cast includes Arata Furuta as Bakubon's father, Miyuarino as Bakubon, Noriko Hidaka as Bakubon's mother, Inonaka as Hajime, Bakubon's younger brother Akira Ashida as Riri, Nowalias and Toshiyuki Morikawa as Honkan, the local police officer Takahiro Sakurai as Unagi, Inutoru Hosokawa, Polar Bear's Cafe script, Bakumukashi Banishigeki Jobam tilde GGI Wars tilde director is directing the anime and penning the scripts with Takashi Yamamoto, a Dark Rabbit has Seven Lives, Final Approach, Onigiri, as assistant director. Takaaki Wada, Brave Story, Tokyo Ghoul animation director, is designing the characters. Avex Pictures is producing the music, and Hiromi Kakuta is the sound director. Manga creators Tetsuya Chiba, Kenichi Kitami, Mitsuru Adachi, and Rumiko Takahashi all drew illustrations, seen below, to commemorate the new anime. Akatsuka launched the Tensai Bakubon manga series in Kodansha's weekly shonen magazine in 1967. The manga already inspired four television anime series between 1971 and 2000, as well as a full-length anime film in 2015 titled Tensai Bakubon tilde Yomi Gareru Flanders no Inu tilde. NTV aired a live-action series adaptation of the manga in 2016. Akatsuka died in 2008 due to esophageal cancer. His life inspired a biographical film in 2011. Source: Comic Natalie.